God talking to me telepathic, like it only happen if you let it. I can't spend my whole life looking at the same ceiling fan when I feel like I ain't got no ceilings, man. If I ain't special, why I feel it then? I gotta get on the road, I gotta be the one chose. I gotta come back and tell the greatest story they never told. This must be the feeling that you get when you know you close, and you know it's a way in even when the doors are closed. And realize this shit is bigger than me, yeah. Bigger than me. When the whole town on their feet and they all just waiting on you to speak, that's when you realize that this is bigger than me. All I wanna do is make the city proud, yeah. Wishing all the OGs could see me now, now, yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh.
I don't know why I always imagine myself as like someone who failed at everything he ever did in life, you know, and I got to the end of life and just regretted it all, and somehow this is my chance to go back and get it all right. And when I wake up with that mindset, you know, it completely changes my hunger, how I approach the whole day. And if you decide to live your life like that, then man, I guarantee we'll live life to our best potential.
It's that simple. It's all about